gentlemen, I want to conclude by giving you this pledge. We'll keep building South Australia and we'll govern for every single South Australian.
It's a little galling to be standing here next to a man that's been standing up with his Prime Minister, bagging South Australia at every step of the way. It is a disgrace the way in which your government has treated our state. It is the most anti-South Australian government we have seen from a Commonwealth government in living memory.